Auchland Macquarie was a Scotsman who signed up to serve the British crown. He traveled round the world to America. Not long after that, he headed down to his post in New South Wales to be the governor, to expand colonial rule. Half of Sydney was named after him. Everybody learns his name in school. Just don't put Macquarie's words beneath his statue. If you do, his defenders might arrest you. Auchland Macquarie was a governor who opened schools and hospitals. His aim was to civilize a nation in the interests of himself and capital. He was a raging alcoholic and a bad businessman, but you could say he did his best to broaden the global dominion of a project they called Christian West. Just don't put Macquarie's words beneath his statue. If you do, his defenders might arrest you. Auchland Macquarie stole children from their parents and never gave them back. And when Gundagara and Garhwal people resisted, he ordered his soldiers to attack. He said, make the Aborigines your prisoners. Shoot them and hang them from the trees, so as to strike fear in the surviving natives in order to bring them to their knees. Yes, don't put Macquarie's words beneath his statue. If you do, his defenders might arrest you. Auchland Macquarie was a Scotsman who signed up to serve the British crown. He traveled round the world to America. Not long after that, he headed down to his post in New South Wales to be the governor, to expand colonial rule. Half of Sydney was named after him. Everybody learns his name in school.